plenty of clouds around some parts of southern Colorado as we go into our Tuesday afternoon. The clouds are not really doing too much to keep the temperatures down, although it would be a shade warmer if we were under full sunshine. 59 degrees right now as we go to the southeastern corner of the state in Gobbler's Knob, Highway 287 and 385. Winds out of the east-northeast at a fairly gusty 11 miles per hour. As we look at what's happening in Buena Vista, going off to the northwestern portion of our area, at least of our neighborhood weather network cameras, seeing a little more sunshine as we look back towards the mountains. There is some snow on top of the Collegiate Peaks looking to the west from Buena Vista. Very nice scene indeed. As we look at the temperatures around the rest of the state at this hour, 54 in the Springs, 50 in Pueblo, lower to middle 50s along that I-25 corridor until you get to Denver and Fort Collins, which are both sitting in the lower 60s at this hour, 60 in Denver, 61 at Fort Collins. Lower to middle 60s also as you head east into Kansas from Colorado. Lyman and Burlington are both checking in with that. Lower 60s and there for their temperatures, 38 in Leadville, 49 at Grand Junction along the western slope, 51 in the northwestern part of the state in Craig. The Skyscan satellite and radar shows us plenty of clouds, but no showers, no rain, no snow, nowhere as we look around the state. As we're going to push it forward now with our Skycast, the projected satellite and radar all the way through our Tuesday and into our Wednesday. Not much else to look at in the way of any kind of snow until we get to early tomorrow morning. There is a possibility for some snow over towards the Continental Divide and into the far southwestern part of the state, into the Wets and Sangres, particularly as you go into the Sangres. We're going to continue to see a chance for some snow north of I-70, west of I-25, into the northwestern part of the state, all the way through our Wednesday and into our Thursday as well. So we're talking about snow totals that could possibly be as much as 3 to 6 inches in some isolated spots over towards the divide that's indicated by the purple here on your screen. 1 to 3 inches for most areas, that's indicated by the white, and the grays are less than an inch. That's pretty good news for the ski resort operators. Here's what's happening at Aspen Mountain Base. Lots of sunshine out there today. Temperatures are sitting in the 40s. That's pretty warm, certainly for Aspen for this time of the year. Lows tonight around our region are going to be sitting in the 20s and 30s for most. 26 in the Springs, 28 in Pueblo, 30 in Canyon City. We'll see teens and 20s up in the mountains, 15 for Leadville. Teens and 20s also in the southeastern plains. Watch out for some chilly temperatures tomorrow morning in Lamar as that cold air drains in from the Arkansas River Valley. 7-day forecast, high temperatures rise up into the mid to upper 50s as we go through our Thursday and into our Friday. Then we see them drop back just a shade, John and Brittany, as we go into the weekend. Still, though, lots of sunshine out there mixed in with just a few clouds. Pueblo, 7-day forecast for you. You push 60 tomorrow after topping out, or Thursday rather, after topping out only in the lower 40s on Wednesday. Temperatures continue to go up and down as we go through our 7-day forecast. 39 on Wednesday in Canyon City gives way to 56 on Thursday. Then temperatures drop back a shade. Teller County, you'll be sitting in the 40s across the board. Your temperature ups and downs are not quite as dramatic as they are in places like Canyon City or Pueblo or Colorado Springs. Watch out for some snow, by the way, in portions of Park and Teller counties as we go through this weekend as well, but very light stuff.
And after yesterday, any kind of rebound is welcome.
It will be. That's right.
Thanks, Jay.
You're welcome.
Well, it had all